Liam, Kobe, what an unbelievable playoff season you had. Take us through the run and how you were able to be so great for so long.
Well, first of all, everybody had us going home late April since we were down to the Sharks 3-0. But the resiliency of this team that I don't know if anybody can describe it, and the character that we have in the room, it's got us to this point right now. We always believed. We always, you know, in that first round, we were just trying to survive, and we did, and ended up forcing a game seven, which, you know, it was in their building, and it was tough, and we got it done. And then, you know, it was a grind against Anaheim. You're playing against, you know, a couple of guys that are up there and scoring all season, and then, you know, you face the defending Cup champions and in Chicago, and then a great team like Rangers. I mean, it's a grind, and it feels unbelievable right now.
I think the whole world should meet the guy who's with us right now. So why don't you tell us who we're with right now? And he's special to both of us, I know. Why don't you introduce our buddy?
That's Chris Sutter. That's Darryl's son. And he feels like a brother to me. He's, you know, when we get down during the season, since it is such a long time, he comes in the room and he jokes around with us. We play a little basketball with him just outside, and he always lightens up the mood. And, you know, it's so nice to have him around now.
Chris, how's it feel to you, my man? How's it feel?
For my dad, it's like a great year for him, and let's just do it again. One couple of years. Let's do it again.
Let's do it again, he says. What do you think? He said, let's do it again.
Hey,
after how hard this was for you guys. Like, what's next for you? We had Gretzky talking about Anze Kopitar being one of the top three best players in the league behind Jonathan Toews and Sidney Crosby, and growing fast. What's next for Anze Kopitar?
Just taking the next step. You know, there's always areas that you can improve on, and, you know, I'll work at it as hard as I can, as I've done so far, and it's been working out for me so far. So, you know, but I'd like to take the next step and, you know, come along those guys.
I know what's next. It's celebrating. Go take Chris. Yeah. Go celebrate. You deserve everything. Congratulations.
Thanks,
on a fantastic year.
Appreciate it.
All right.
Thank you.
Liam, back.
JR.